Well, let me guess. You want to make a deal?
You bring him back.
Sorry, sweetheart.
That's not negotiable.
I'll do it. I shouldn't be doing this. I could get in a lot of trouble.
You'll bring him back?
I will.
I wanted to stay so bad. Do you see me? We've lost so much. We've sacrificed so much.
Who are you?
SDL.
What are you?
I'm an angel of tomorrow.
You have to stop it.
Why me?
I came back for you.
How is it your fault?
You know what I think? I think you don't even want to be here. You don't even look like you want to be here. You look miserable. You hate this life.
No, I'm not running this time.
Are you? I saw what happens. You're the only person who can prove the devil wrong before billions die.
She's cooking up something big. Apocalyptic big.
It wasn't real.
Lord is trying to break the 66 seals to free Lucifer from hell.
I took your life.
Will you be with me?
It's your fault.
Come with me.
I came here to be with you. She's not.
Trust me.
Do you trust me?
I trust you.
So what? Now you're keeping secrets from me?
Tell me the truth. Please don't tell me.
You think he knows?
Where is he?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
That's what happens when you go to hell. That's what hell is. Forgetting what you are.
He's my brother. I felt like I had this hole in my gut. But I was missing something. It was you.
We can't bring Dean back. I can get you something else that you want.
What's that?
No, that's not. All you do is fail.
All you've ever done is run away. But I want us to be together again. I want us to be a family again.
Things will never be the way they were before. Could be. I don't want them to be.
The end is coming.